What's up, YouTube family? Welcome back to the channel. Coming at you today again from the rack and Robert Still, my home gym. This is, I believe, video number 7 in the prep series. Tomorrow, as of the filming of this video, tomorrow I will be 10 weeks out. I moved my cardio up from where it was at up to an hour and 40 minutes a day. So I do an hour and a half in the morning, and then I do 10 minutes after my evening strength training session. My calories have gone down to 2,000 calories a day. Still getting plenty of protein in, still getting some carbs. I traded my carb sources out from starchy carbs, aka potatoes, to broccoli and cauliflower. Everything else pretty much the same. My low for the week usually happens on Saturday or Sunday. So far, I haven't showed any weight loss this week, although I can see difference in leanness in my legs. So I know that I've lost some weight, but I'm just not seeing it reflected in the scale yet. If I do not have any weight loss in the next 2 days, rather than increasing more cardio or, you know, cutting more from the calories, I've decided to start implementing a starchy carb meal right before my strength training. AKA, I'll just put a potato in right before my strength training. And then on Sunday nights, I'm gonna have a, like, sort of like a refeed day. It'll be a fatty and carby meal at the end of the day. I'll actually go over my calorie budget on Sundays by about 500, but the purpose of this is to replenish my leptin levels in order to kind of like recharge myself for the week and for my body to get more comfortable with like burning those carbs again, or burning through the glycogen stores and then back into the fat again. So it's just a technique that can be used in order to break through plateaus. So I'm not positive that I plateaued yet. I just haven't had a low weight in 5 days, but that's not uncommon, especially in this area of prep. I still feel pretty good. My energies overall is pretty good. My strength is good. I am feeling a little bit weary toward the end of my morning, end of my morning cardio session. But other than that, I feel really great. So if you like the video, click the notification bell so you won't miss any future videos. Of course, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment. As long as I can continue to answer all of the comments, I will. So leave a comment, ask a question. If there's anything I can do to help, I will. Just remember, we get better together. And you can't outbeast the monster. Love you guys. Thanks.